some food in the bowl.
Then add 1 drop of food coloring. Then mix it.
You can play with your